What's up, what's good, what's happening, and welcome to FIFA 17. I'm going to go play through all the skill games, starting with the basic ones. I know I've completed them already, but I will start again. Basic skill, so I just got to... Antonio Martial, and this is where I have to run. Sprint, I got him. Boom. Continue. This is... So, next one's dribbling. Again with Antonio Martial. So it's basically the same as the previous one, but this time I have the ball at my feet. And then send it home. Ground passing. This is with Paul Pogba. Work it. Yeah. Shake that tootie. Yeah. Oh. Come on, Shirley. Continue. After ground pass, and we have shooting, basic shooting again with Paul Pogba. Boom. Oh, come off it. Oh, come on, concentrate. That's better. We'll retry that. Thank you. Continue. So that was movement, shooting, crossing. Next. Because I did get up to ground, but for some reason it didn't record properly, so we are trying again. I don't have to shoot, I just have to send it to him. Standing tackling. I'll take a good job. Slide tackling, and then the one that I haven't done yet. Oh, wrong button. Retry. No. Retry. I'll take a B, continue. Right, now it's to the one where I've not done with Zlatan Ibrahimovic, so... Boom. 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 We will retry that, even though I got a B. I can't have that. No. Come on. There we go, finally got an excellent. And we will. So there we go, all of them are A's apart. Should we try sliding tap and getting an A on that one? We'll be right back. believe them all aired apart from that one. I hope you enjoyed this episode. So the next episode will be Passing. I've been Richard D. Creswell. You've been watching Skill Games on FIFA 17, and I'll catch you in the next one.